The students here at the University of Alabama exceeded our expectations. We had over 900 undergraduate students engage with the Challenge Box over the past 3 days, with over 120 winners. And then we actually had one student who solved the high-value problem, and two additional students solved it after him. So it was actually a record for any Challenge Box activation that we've had, and that made us really proud.